Hi, myself, I'm Ratna Bhushan. Welcome to the program, The Great Nation and The Great India. Good morning, Honorable Prime Minister Ji. This is the program for you and for the people of our nation. It will cover your hard efforts for the betterment of the nation and suggestion for you so that we can make this country more glorious in the whole world. Before starting the program, I would like to read the preamble of our Constitution. We, the people of India, having solemnly resolved to constitute India into a sovereign, socialist, democratic republic and to secure to all its citizens justice, social, economic and political liberty of thought, expression, belief, faith and worship, equality of status and of opportunity and fraternity, assuring the dignity of individual and the unity and integrity of the nation in our Constituent Assembly this 26th day of November 1949, do hereby adopt, enact and give to ourselves this Constitution. So the most important factor today is our new policy on the card to boost medical tourism. Hotel in three foreign languages launch. More than 5 lakh foreign patients seek treatment in India. Currently, Indian medical tourism industry is pegged at $3 billion, project to be $9 billion opportunity by 2020. Total Indian healthcare industry pegged at $110 billion. So the government plans to bring out a policy to promote India as a key destination for medical tourism. The proposed policy aims to promote integrated treatment with allopathy, Ayurveda, yoga, Yunani, Siddha and the homeopathy streams. The Union Commerce Ministry along with the Ministry of Tourism and Health has already launched a portal www.indiahealthcaretourism.com in three languages, Arabic, Russian and French, to provide comprehensive information to medical travelers. Most another fact is Nai Rapper, Japan. जापान के प्रधानमंत्री शिंजो आबे का प्रचंड बहुमत से जीतकर सत्ता में आना लौटना पूरे एशियाई क्षेत्र में शक्ति समीकरण के लिहाज से अहम है। जीत के तुरंत बाद आबे ने उत्तर कोरिया की ओर से आ रही चुनौतियों से सख्ती से निपटने की बात कहकर संकेत दिया है कि उसे नज़रअंदाज नहीं किया सकता। दरअसल जापानी समाज लंबे अरसे से एक दुविधा में जीता रहा है। एक समय बेहद लड़ाकू तेवरों के साथ साम्राज्य विस्तार करने में जुटे इस समाज में दूसरे विश्व युद्ध की विभीषिकाओं के बाद युद्ध और हिंसा को लेकर गहरी जुगुप्सा देखने को मिली। So the most important thing is before ending the program, I would like to read the fundamental duties of our constitution according to Article 51 itself, the duty of every citizen of India to abide by the constitution and respect its ideal and institution, the national flag and national anthem, to cherish and follow the noble ideal that inspired the national struggle for freedom, to uphold and protect the sovereignty, unity and integrity of India, to defend the country, render national service when called upon to do so, to promote harmony and the spirit of common brotherhood amongst all the people of India transacting religious, linguistic and regional sectional diversity, to renounce practices derogatory to the dignity of women, to value and preserve the rich heritage of the country's composite culture, to protect and improve the natural environment including forests, lakes, rivers, wildlife and to have compassion for the living creatures, to develop sanctity, temper, humanism and the spirit of inquiry and reform, to safeguard public property and observe balance, to strive towards excellence in all spheres of individual and collective activity so that the nation constantly rises to higher levels of endeavor and achievement, and to provide opportunity for education to a child abroad between the age of 6 and 14 years. This duty was added by the 86th Constitutional Amendment Act 2002. So thank you so much to watch my videos. Please like, share and subscribe. All the best. God bless India. Jai Hind.